accused in conspiring to cover up Jerry Sandusky's crimes. Former Penn State President Graham Spanier facing a judge after being charged just last week. Channel 4 Action News' Paul Van Osdahl is live in Harrisburg. Paul, you just spoke to his lawyer.
That's right, Sally. Graham Spanier spent just a few minutes in court before a judge bonded him out at $125,000 unsecured bond, meaning Spanier does not have to put down any bail money. Now, Spanier had nothing to say to the throng of media who were here for his arraignment. He's charged with conspiring with other top leaders at Penn State to conceal the crimes of Jerry Sandusky. The attorney general says Spanier knew about Sandusky's attacks on children as far back as 1998. Not only did Spanier allegedly fail to tell authorities, but he's also charged with lying to police and hindering the grand jury investigation into Sandusky. But Spanier's lawyer vehemently denies the attorney general's allegation that he engaged in a conspiracy of silence.
That is ridiculous. It is absolutely ridiculous. Dr. Spanier was never given a chance to speak to this grand jury to give his side of the story, and we look forward to the chance to present his side of the story in the future.
And it's unclear exactly when that will happen. The judge set Spanier's preliminary hearing for November 16th, but he said it's more likely that it'll actually happen sometime in January. For now, though, Spanier is prohibited, one condition of his bond prohibits him from traveling outside Pennsylvania. Reporting live from just outside Harrisburg, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.